Welcome to Where I Live, a devotion poetry. This is the 30th poem that I have memorized this year and will now recite for you. It's by Todd Boss. The world is in pencil, not pen. It's got that same silken dust about it, doesn't it? That same sense of having been roughed onto paper, even as it was planned. It had to be a labor of love. It must have taken its author some time, some shove. I bet it felt good in the hand, the O of the ocean, and the and of the land.